Miami 10 coverage tonight, the cost of the upcoming primary. Who says you can't put a price on an election? Polling places across the state are getting ready to spend big money on Tuesday's Republican primary. So how much money? Tonight, Tim Waller on election costs in just one county.
The voting has already begun, with absentee ballots in Greenville getting a fair amount of use.
We've got our poll workers lined up and trained. We've got our materials ready. We've got the machines ready to go. About $400,000 to conduct the election here in Greenville County for the coming primary and the runoff.
And all this planning just for a primary comes at a considerable cost. And that's usual, says Conway Belangia of the Greenville County Elections Commission. It's the cost of holding an election in a county with 151 polling places that are manned by 1,000 paid workers.
Those aren't volunteers. We pay them to do that work. We don't pay them a lot, thank goodness, but because if so, we would be spending a whole lot more money on elections.
All this for a day that's expected to have far lower turnout than the general election later this year. In 2006, the primary turnout was 14%, and 14% again in 2008. This year, they're hoping for a 20% turnout, though there's no guarantee that will happen. If it does, the cost per voter in Greenville County for the primary election and runoff that could follow will be $7.80 per voter, give or take, Belangia says.
So what happens if more people turn out?
Well, then the cost per voter runs down just a little bit, but not enough to change that number appreciably.
He says we will only know on Tuesday if there are any election day bargains to be had. Tim Waller, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
Republicans and Democrats will go to the polls this Tuesday. The polls open at 7 in the morning. They'll stay open until 7 at night.